your bra. I wanna see those titties. They're the best I ever saw. Will you wrap them round my wiener and slide them up and down? Robin, let me titty fuck you. You're big, brown, round mouth. You got gigantic boobies.
Eli Brady.
How did they get so huge? Every time that I see them, my balls fill up with splooge.
Anyway. Finish playing you the Beatles.
I will fuck you hard, fuck you hard, fuck you hard, like a teacher. I will fuck you hard, like a teacher. I need a cock.
How's this?
I need a cock. I always wanted to be in Van Halen.
Yeah.
I need a cock.
You would have been excellent.
I need a cock. Oh, my God.
Yeah, hey, just like David Lee Roth.
Fuck my tight little pussy.
Wow. You're awesome. Dan, the song parody man. I hadn't heard from him in a while. There he is.
Wow, yeah.
He got inspired by you.
Got to her side.
Just can't wait to get in your hole again. Let me insert my penis in both of your ass. And I can't wait to get in your hole again. In your hole again.
Stand on.
One Adam Bofer Robbins book. It took him years to write. Won't you take a look? It's written by a woman with a gorgeous rear about her vegetation. Robin is a big titty writer.
Right.
Big titty writer.
Thank you so much.
You're a big titted writer. Well. Yeah, black hole buns.
Black hole buns.
Oh, now you remember it.
I remember it. Yeah, black hole buns. Those lyrics I never forget. Yeah, yeah, black hole buns. That's my sight.
In your ass, my cock goes. Every inch it grows and grows. Like a snake, Robin, take me deep inside your black back door.
Song. That is psych, singing about your back door.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, I mean, by the way, I do love that song. That kid's a genius.
I like the one from earlier today. I forget now what it was, but it was in relation to the looking at the labia or something.
Oh, that when you were talking about how your muff in the mirror? And how
yeah, muff in the mirror.
How you have beautiful labia?
Yes.
Robin's looking at her mouth in the mirror. She wants to see that nothing there looks strange. She's checking out her front and checking out her rear. She's got a dainty good voice and a tight vagina, and she wants to make sure that nothing has changed.
Labia. So many labia songs. It's an upbeat and positive message, I'll tell you. Very masculine. Yes, very, very nice.
Everybody,
Robin,
you know, should be that muff in the mirror.
Everyone should check their muff in the mirror and see what's going on. Really, you can learn from that song. Really, Robin, it's
absolutely
important.
Absolutely. That's an educational one.
A lot of women's groups recommend you look at your muff in the mirror.
That's right.
Yeah.
So
sperm is spewing out and I am jizzing in a paper towel because Robin's got the nicest boobs in the universe. Images of Robin's tits, she makes me horny each and every night. She's got the biggest boobs in the universe. Robin's huge cheekups, yum.
That's little Mikey, Robin.
Let me see that Robin girl.
I recognize the boy.
He always calls you Robin girl.
Let me see that Robin girl.
Wants to see everything you have. Wants you standing before him nude.
Robin's huge G-cups.
Robin's huge G-cups. He's into it. Well, you got a fan, that's for sure. All right, Robin, it's time for news. What's happening? Heavy metal version of Robin's song. Wow, laying it all out for you today, yes.
Never heard that before.
I'm a traditionalist.
That one was inspired.
I miss the old one, Fred, if you don't mind.
Stripped down
version.
Yeah, that's right.
Still has the most power.
Sure does. I love it. It's called right. In Her Behind. To that great Johnny Cash song. It's a an excellent parody.
I Walk the Line.
In Her Behind. This is Bobby. We haven't heard from Bobby the Chorizo guy in such a long time.
No.
I think that Robin Quivers is so fine. Her labia should be put in a shrine. I let her spend my money on some wine.
Oh my God.
And it's so damn fine. In her behind.
It's so incredible.
I find it very, very juicy when we screw. My chorizo loves the fact that I'm in you. Yes, I love it when you take my glue. And it's so damn fine. In your behind.
His songs are like so badly produced that they're the best.
That's right. That's their charm.
He's singing over a vocal. He's got Robin sound effects that are annoying. Like they're like interrupting the song. It's just perfect.
He's got a terrible voice. It's all.
Yeah, it's just all perfect. It's a perfect storm.
So incredible.
Your bedroom turns into a launching site.
The lyrics are horrible. It's chorizo.
There's nothing good about it.
Right. Anyway, there he is. That's Bobby the Chorizo guy with a Robin song. Courtship of Robin by Psych.
Robin, let me fuck you in your rear end. Such a warm place, a lovely space to put my penis in.
Well, there's a bunch of them. This one's called Robin. Well, who cares what it's called?
Robin's cans.
Robin's cans.
Robin's cans.
How's that?
Robin's cock expands.
My cock expands.
Please use your hand. I just want to stick my dick in while my tongue is licking Robin's cans.
This one's great. It's called Brown Mound.
I just want to come on Robin's Brown Mound.
Do you love that one?
Jeez.
There's so many of them. That's what I'm saying. I can only play snippets. Matt Evans. This one's Eli Braden. Give Robin Anal.
Now we.
I happen to like that lyric. My wiener gets hard when I see her brown star, referring to the brown star is your sphincter.
Is it?
It's like you're bent over, your ass cheeks are spread wide open, and he can see your brown star. This is what
well,
he's.
I'm glad you explained it. Yeah. I would never have guessed that.
This is incredibly graphic. I say that with peace and love if children are in the room. Let's get back to the action. Robin is bent over, and he sees her brown star.
She farts!
like a drum. I wanna fill it with cum. I fucked her hard.
Huh?
Oh my.
Yeah. Very graphic. I say that again with peace and love. And Robin doesn't fart, just for the record. This one's called Robin's Jugs. Thanks to Matt Evans, we now have this.
I can't believe the size of Robin's Jugs.
Robin's Jugs. Right, that one. And this is a Robin's Underpants.
Robin, take off your bra and underpants. Your big tits are a wonderful size.
Isn't that nice? So there's so many, Robin. Just a smattering of what we got in.
Believe the size of Robin's Jugs.
Robin's Jugs.
I can feel the blood rushing to my cock. I grab my meat and I start to tug. Oh, I can't believe the size of Robin's Jugs.
Robin's Jugs.
I want to slip my cock in between her melons and fuck those titties until I come out.
Oh, my.
There you go.
Big pendulous breast.
We know that.
Take it easy.
Yeah, right.
What I want, hard hitting news. Robin Ophelia quivers.
Look at that.
Courage.
Good for you.
Rob, Rob's cans.
Oh, it's over?
All right,
enough of that.
Yeah, we don't need to revisit it.
But
in Robin's butthole, her sweet pink butthole, my pecker creams tonight. In Robin's butthole, her sweet pink butthole, my pecker creams tonight. Ooh.
What do you think? No?
Nah.
No? Okay. This one is called Cock. My cock is shooting semen by Little Mikey. What do you think of that one? Come on.
It might have some potential.
Right, this one's called Fill Your Shithole by Matt Evans.
My.
Robin, take my gland.
Come on.
And put it where?
What do you think of that? No?
Nah, they're not hitting
all right, here's
the
one.
Marks
here's
there.
A winner. Here's a winner. Psych, black-breasted woman. Come on. You can't go wrong with this.
Got a black-breasted woman.
All right.
All right, there you go.
There we go.
Now we're rolling.
Yes, Robin's a black-breasted woman. I went blind from masturbating.
All right, that's a good one. That's Psych. And here's your boyfriend, Daniel Mendelsohn, with Robin's Ninth Symphony.
Robin's big brown boobs are so damn huge. Please let me squeeze them now.
Well, here's one you'll like. You know, I played the Beat It the other day where Michael Jackson was doing the a cappella version. Yes. The winner, come on, Little Mikey, beat
that's
it.
That's pretty good.
All
that's
right.
Pretty good.
All right, I'll lay off the rest of this.
My wiener gets hard when I see her brown star. She spreads it apart. It's the hole where she farts. Breast is tight like a drum. I wanna fill it with cum. Her heart in the bum. I'm giving Robin anal. Her ass is tight like a drum. I wanna fill it with cum. I'll fuck her heart in the bum. I'm giving Robin anal. I'm giving Robin anal. I'm giving Robin anal.
Wow.
I'm giving Robin anal.
Amazing.
I'm giving Robin
right?
anal.
Let's calm down.
I get it.
Robin's bra. Whip out those big brown boobs right now. Robin's bra. Show. Robin's bra.
double header today for all of you Robin fans.
Well, can we get to the information now?
Right after another song, Robin.
Robin's got a sweet ass cunt and a tight shit hole.
Oh, my God.
On her boobs.
All right, that's Matt Evans.
That's horrible.
And before that, Damon Mendelsohn.
Just throw that one away.
No, that's a hit. You don't know how to smell a hit like I do. Robin, what is it?
Well, my cock's deep down in Robin's rectum. And I'm holding her for a chocolate lounge.
Love this.
I am trotting across to her vagina. But tonight. And now no other hole will please me anymore. I love her tits and muff, but they cannot compare. Without her sweet asshole, I'd be in great despair. Yeah, yeah, asshole. Yeah, yeah, asshole.
What a voice. What a tune. What words. Huh? Do you love it?
He really works hard.
Pours his heart out, this guy, Psych. Loves
it. Is that your favorite Billy Joel song?
There's nothing better than her big brown titties. The man lands on Robin's chest. She entered them in a boob competition, and her titties were judged the best.
Wow.
I want a titty fucker, can't before I bone her. Wrap those milky chocolate jugs around my boner and squeeze them, tease them, cut her coat to cheese them, fill Robin's hole with beans. First I want a titty fucker, then when she's wet I'm gonna fill Robin's hole with meat.
Yeah, there we go. Billy Joel. Yes. Who did that? That's beautiful.
I believe that's Eli Braden.
Eli's so talented. He's so talented, Robin, especially when it comes to you.
I haven't heard an Eli song in a while. Glad he made the cut today.
If you want, Robin, during the news, I can play a lots of new Eli songs.
Oh, gee.
If you're complaining.
Really, you don't have to.
You know, maybe I'll drop in a few. We'll see. We'll see. If you're really good, I'll do it.
All right. First of all, I wanted to talk to you
Robin's
got a snatch that amazes me. I wanna suck her clit.
Wow.
And fist her gash until she screams, yeah.
Wow.
She's got some gorgeous labias.
Labias.
I wanna fill her up with jizz so she can squat and let my cream pie drip. Down her legs.
Matt Evans, that's very graphic, that one.
Yes.
It's a little much, but
I think
beautiful.
That has to come with an advisory.
Good for you, Robin, inspiring another great song. Robin, what else?
Sweet ass cunt and a tight shit hole.
Oh, my.
A big old load on her boobs. I'm gonna shove my cock inside. I'm gonna fuck her till she cries. And then I'm gonna spray her eyes.
Isn't that nice? Who wrote that?
I believe Matt Evans.
Yeah, I'm going to have Matt locked up immediately.
Yes, it is Matt Evans.
Arrest him.
Arrest him. Arrest Matt Evans immediately, Gary.
Just for thinking like that, he should be arrested.
Robin, take off your bra and underpants. Your big tits are a wonderful size. Let me suck on the nipples of your cans while I thrust in between your brown thighs. And as I'm reaching the end of my bowling, and my
I feel like we played this one a lot. You know what? I think you need some new ones. I got tons of new
ones. You know what was a big hit was Robin's Anus. Everybody
Robin's
was
anus?
Singing that all week.
Which one is that? Robin Zanis. People were singing that all weekend. Oh, here it is. Oh, yes. Beautiful.
I'm a cooking Robin Zanis. Robin Zanis, Robin Zanis. Robin Zanis, Robin Zanis, Robin Zanis.
That is good.
Robin Zanis, Robin Zanis, Robin Zanis.
So many people told me they had that song Robin stuck Zanis. In their head.
You know, I have to admit, Zanis, I'm way behind.
Robin Zanis, Robin Zanis,
no pun intended.
Robin Zanis, Robin Zanis.
I've got 3 pages of Robin songs, 3 whole pages of computer pages. Yeah.
Well, you better start having some quality control and just picking the good ones.
No, no, they're all good. I just haven't gotten to them.
I'd like to screw Robin with the lollipop, then pull it out and lick it all up. I'd love to taste her horny juices, and I bet they taste great.
There you go. There's one of them. Here's another one.
I jerked my cock today. Thinking about Robin's coos. My jism left a stain on the crotch of my pantaloons.
Pantaloons.
Every day I
get it. All right, that's Squirt from Matt Evans. Robin, what is in the news?
Well, Howard, there are a lot of things in the news. One of them, I thought this might be the kind of book.
Shove my chisel deep inside of Robin's sweet asshole.
Yeah, sing it, Sheriff.
I shot my chisel.
Yes, you did.
But I swear it was consensual.
Robin wanted it, yeah.
My sweet Ophelia came to me.
I need a cock.
Begging for some sodomy.
I will fuck you hard like a teacher.
So I pulled her panties down.
Okay, now you can do me.
And fucked her ass till my cock turned brown.
Oh, oh my God.
Wow. Yeah, I fucked her ass till my cock turned brown.
Wow. I was set in from Boob Marley. Boob Marley. Who's that from, actually?
It's Lee Matt Evans.
Ah, he's so good.
I'm going to fuck your car. Oh, no. I remember telling that story and going, oh, God, I'm going to fuck your car.
Isolated something.
Aren't you glad you have a jingle?
I love you all my life, and now I want to blow you.
Thank you. Let's do a whole 4 hours one day of just, like, different things that we can play tapes.
Different drops.
Yeah, right.
She's got tits I would like to see. And wrap around my cock till it squirts out cream. I'll titty fuck those massive knockers till my balls.
That's Eli Braden. He loves you. Mehmet Walker is another guy now who started writing songs about you, Robin.
Her name was Robin. She was a news girl with big old titties up to there. And she had no pubic hair. She would do ass play and show her tatas. And while her booty made me hard, Robin's boobies were the star across the studio. My goo, I let it flow. They were hotter than a nipple suka.
There you go.
That goes busy. On and on and on.
Yeah, yeah. A lot of songs about you.
Robin, suck on my dick.
Robin, suck on my dick.
It's been waiting for you.
It's been waiting for you.
I wanna fuck in your mouth, your tits, your ass, and your vagina too. Come and dance on my balls.
Come and dance on my balls.
Swallow my penis goo.
Swallow his penis goo.
I wanna come on the space that is your face and vagina too. My rock hard cock will go anywhere, including your derriere too. I'll squirt all over you.
I'll squirt all over you.
And your vagina too.
Nice song.
Thank you.
Who did that one?
I believe that's, I'm going to double check, Brandon Hardesty.
Brandon, nice job.
Yes, it is.
Lovely tribute to Robin's vagina.
I know.
Wow.
Big boobs are so damn huge. Please let me squeeze them now. Robin's big boobs are so damn huge. Please let me squeeze them now. Gorgeous Robin, my sweet Robin, let me make love to you tonight. Robin's big boobs are so damn huge. Please let me squeeze them now.
By the way,